When you're ready?
So, can I ask you a personal question?
Sure.
Why is it? Do you want to go home?
This right here. Your mother's a drunk. I mean, not slurred to kind of words drunk, but waking up in her own vomit kind of drunk.
I'm sorry.
She goes for long stretches where she's okay, and then she goes on benders. I just don't want to be around her when she's done. She's gone like that.
Well, you need to go away.
Why don't you give me a raise?
Did she ever try AA?
She doesn't need AA, Sam. She's got Jesus. Can I ask you a personal question? Are you alone?
Am I alone? Yes. I'm lonely, very lonely.
Well, how come you don't have a girlfriend? A lot of women in this town would go for you.
Well, not sure that's true, but can't be. I have a hard time opening up.
Oh, please. Men are such fucking babies. What are you all afraid of? Somebody's going to see if you let your guards down. What do you have to hide? That's so fucking bad.
No, Tara, see, I said I have a hard time opening up. I'm going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I mean it.
How long has it been since you've had sex?
Tell her you don't want to open up to her again and make her laugh as you do it. Scold her, go.
Okay.
I'm not opening up. Get in her face.
See, I have a hard time opening up. I'm not gonna do it.
Make her laugh. Get right in her face. I'm not gonna do it.
I'm not gonna do it.
My lips are sealed. You're not gonna force me. You have no power over me, lady.
Come on. How long has it been?
A few months.
Ooh, that sucks.
What about you?
8 months.
That sucks.
Yes, it does. And maybe you and I can sleep together.
Yeah, right.
Oh, come on. I mean, we're grown-ups. No strings attached. Friends, benefits.
Tara, you're my employee.
But, Sam, aren't you sick and tired of not getting laid?
Yeah, but that doesn't mean we have to.
You have comments?
Sure, but no, it's a terrible idea.
All right, what if
Bobby, look at her. Look how pretty she is. Can you smell
it? I mean, I'm not looking for a boyfriend. At least not someone who's going to fire me. This would strictly be a one-time deal. We'd never have to mention it again.
No.
But look at her, Fabio.
I've had to deal with much harder things than this in my life, believe me.
Because if it's that weird, I'll have to let you go.
Big deal! You didn't want to hire me in the first place.
So, it's the first step?
Okay,
this is weird.
Oh, shut up.